Ohio's annual sales tax holiday is underway despite the pandemic keeping many folks out of the stores these days. It offers savings on back-to-school items, but as consumer reporter John Matarese reports, one big item is missing, and it's something every kid needs this year.
This is the weekend many Ohio families look forward to every year, a chance to buy clothing and school supplies tax-free. Unfortunately, the one thing every kid needs this year does not qualify for a break. Laura Lee was shopping early at Meijer in Oakley to take advantage of Ohio's fifth annual sales tax holiday.
We're looking for some crayons, some glue.
She had come to the right place. Meijer was chock full of school supplies. Friday through Sunday, you don't have to pay sales tax in Ohio on clothing items $75 or less and school supplies under $20. Unfortunately, with many schools starting the year remotely, laptops are the most in-demand item this year, and they do not qualify for Ohio's tax break despite an 11th hour request from the state's retailers.
Well, certainly we'd like to see the amounts per item increased. Adding things like computers.
And in a real sign of the times, one of the biggest selling items this school year, face masks. I could probably use a new one myself.
We have a large selection of face masks as you come in both entrances now. A wide variety of price range too, from $3 up to $9.
Meijer store director Ken Varda says the biggest issue this weekend is that many schools have not released supply lists, not sure if they will have in-class learning. So he advises shoppers to stock up on the basics like notebooks, glue, and markers. That's what Constance Curry is doing, hoping her son will have a school year.
Fingers crossed.
They're planning to have school.
We are planning to have school.
Remember, when it comes to clothing, it does not have to be school clothing to qualify for the tax break. Oh, and Kentuckians and Hoosiers are welcome to cross the state line and shop the sale as well. So always don't waste your money. I'm John Matarese, WCPO 9 News.